Hey, welcome to Cosmic Tides. We're going to see how the cosmic currents are pulling for Scorpio. This is going to be where you're currently at on your soul journey. All the information that you need to book a personal reading is going to be down below, and all the special announcements will be said at the end. And definitely stay until the end because I have some new announcements to talk about. Okay, so let's get started with your reading. I feel like you guys are coming out of dark times. You guys are going towards the light. I feel like this is the ending of a painful cycle for you guys, and a beautiful new start is coming from this ending. I feel like the sun has finally come out for you guys. You guys have found your happiness, your joy, your peace, and you're not letting it go. I'm also seeing too, you guys are really shining bright right now, and you guys definitely could be attracting some moths here. Yeah, I'm definitely seeing you guys are attracting a lot of attention here, but it looks like this is not the attention that you guys are wanting to attract, especially because I am seeing this as more like sexual energy that's being attracted to you. So because this is not the energy you guys want to attract, it's like you guys are flying over it, you guys are protecting your energy. And you guys are really just exercising your freedom in this time. It looks like you guys are not wanting to settle down with anyone. It looks like you guys are not wanting to entertain just this sexual energy that's coming towards you guys. Yeah, it looks like you guys are just wanting to be single and work on yourself and enter like a brand new phase in your life. I see you guys have done a lot of shadow work here. You guys have done a lot to transmute your pain into something beautiful. I'm also feeling strongly that for some of you, there definitely can be like an ex-lover or partner here that also really has their eyes on you as well. And I feel strongly again, like you guys are not wanting to entertain this energy. You're protecting yourself from this energy. I feel like this person kind of feels entitled to your body though. This person's also kind of possessive because they're very jealous of the attention that you get. And I feel really strongly that it's like to this person or people, you guys are kind of like this slippery mermaid here. It's like these people are trying to catch you by your tail, but it's like you guys slip away. Or for some of you, it's like they got you by your tail, but then it's like you guys transform into a bird and you guys fly away. You fly over the drama, the mess. So I definitely see like to this person or people, you're very elusive. You're very like hard to catch. And again, I definitely see in this time, like, you guys prefer it that way. I really feel like, again, you guys are just trying to, like, really work on yourself in this time. And you're really trying to, like, get to know who you are in this time. And, yeah, I just see, like, any of this attention that you guys are attracting. Again, you guys are just flying right over it. You're not wanting to deal with it. For some of you, I definitely see you guys can be, like, specifically into music or something creative and artistic because I see you guys could be taking like the pain that you guys were feeling and you're making like a siren song. That's the vibe that I'm getting here. You're making something beautiful from that pain. And I definitely see this is gonna get you a lot of attention, especially like sexual attention. I'm definitely seeing there's like a lot of people that are really drawn to you sexually here. But again, you guys are really not wanting to entertain that. You're just wanting to do you and protect your energy. So that's what I got for you guys. Some signs that popped up in here. I see Aquarius, Scorpio, Cancer, Aries, Cancer, Sagittarius, Scorpio, Sagittarius. Okay, so that's what I got for you guys. Make sure you check your chart. Whoever you're connecting with, go check out their chart too. And I'm a firm believer in know yourself to free yourself. So if you guys are interested in uncovering your past lives and learning more about yourself, I made a past life guided meditation video. So definitely go check that out and the link is going to be down below. And I have a question for you guys. I want to know if you have ever seen this place while astral traveling. I made a part 2 to my previous video where I go into further detail to describe this place. So if you guys want to find out more, go watch the video down below. And a new episode of Cosmic Tides Magical Arts is up. This week we're covering how to make a grounding and protection spell candle. And the link for that video is gonna be down below. And go check out my spiritual store on Etsy. I just added some new items to the shop. And I restocked the Good Luck and Prosperity ritual set. And go check out my Christmas song called Naughty, and the link is also going to be down below. And if you guys are interested in booking a personal reading with me, all the information that you need to do so is going to be down below. And make sure to go check out my Instagram and my TikTok, they both have the same @name, @cosmictides_. I pull daily tarot cards, I share channeled messages, all that good stuff. And on my TikTok, I'm also doing readings over there too, so definitely go check that out. And I hope you and your families have a very happy holiday. Stay blessed and stay safe. Bye.